Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Matt.
And I'm Dan.
And we're back playing some more Portal 2. This is Point Blank Coop.
Yeah, Coop.
I quit. This looks too confusing. Really? That was it?
Ta-da. Ta-da.
Oh, cube. I have the cube. Let's go.
I almost had it. Yay.
What the hell are you trying to do? Oh, that's hot lava.
What the hell is this? Alright.
Where's that turret coming from? Oh, he's up top there. Oh, how'd you do that? Oh, keep doing that.
Okay. Bring the cube over here.
Yeah, I guess
what
so.
What is this? I've never seen this before.
That's just where the levitation gel or whatever comes with, like that blue spinny thing.
Oh, yeah.
So we're gonna need. How do we turn that on? Oh, there's a button up top there. Go stand on that button.
Oh.
Oh, ooh. Oh, okay. I see. Ah, you can get off it now.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. That's what I thought it did.
So now we gotta close this.
Ah, don't bring me through.
There's a spot up here.
So if I can't get out.
What?
Actually, I can. I just need to turn that off. Alright. Hang on.
You have your portals. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Well, no, but when I put the button on here, like, the thing pushes me through, so I can't get back to my portals. And there's a death thing over there. Can you go stand on that button again?
Yeah. That one.
And now I'm out. And that light bridge showed up, but that would block us, I guess.
Yeah, there is a laser up here. That connects to it.
Which is turning on... Oh, that's turning on the death field.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got it. Use your put one there. Oh, no, shit. We're gonna go back through the... No, that's fine. I'll go back through them.
Your portals will disappear?
Yes, they will. Can you put one in there? Oh, there you go.
How are you gonna get enough speed?
No, it's just to block it. The laser. Is that death field gone over there?
Yeah.
Can you go through the door? Oh no, it's still there.
I mean, I can get through here now.
Well, yeah, but that's what the button did anyway.
Okay.
No, it is going through there. Is it blocking? Can you look up top if it's blocking the thing?
Yeah, it's blocking the laser, which is why this is open. Or did we miss it?
No,
it's going right through it.
Yeah, okay. So that doesn't matter about lasers. I thought that would stop it, but I guess not.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Because we need to get past that death field.
It's in the wrong spot.
Yeah, it's going through it.
Actually, how about this? Red in there. So, yellow. Nope.
Yeah, I need to get through that, because, like, there's turrets... Oh, shit. There's turrets up there that are gonna kill us if we try to go across. Because, like, ideally, I think we put the blue thing that, like, pushes us across. Yeah, but that's a bar. Ah, that's right. I got it. Okay, this is gonna be complicated. Get the cube out of there. We need that cube. We're gonna need this stuff. We're gonna have to actually bring it back in here. Which you can't do that, hang on.
I can't.
Yeah, now you can. Because we need to get rid of that stuff. For now, at least. Okay, thanks. Alright, and now... We need to reactivate the blue stuff. Because we're gonna put that there. Oh, shit. Go stand in there. On that one. Behind you. That turns on the laser or thingy, whatever.
Oh.
Alright, now. And then just put the cube through. And it'll block the laser. Oh no, it won't because there's a freaking net in the way. Oh my god.
I have a free portal over here. To give you.
Wait, I get it. I'm fucking stuck. Can you get off that thing? The button. Thank you. We're gonna need to, shit, let's put the cube back on here. I see what we gotta do. Alright, so come in here.
I can't. You gotta let me out.
Okay, come in here. Put your cube where my blue one is right now. My light blue one is.
It's below the cube?
No, the your portal, sorry. Just, like, overtake mine, yeah. The fuck is shooting? Get out of here. yeah, go back outside and put one, like, right there or whatever. Okay, and then go back in and stand on the button. Thank you. Now. I put the cube in. No, not me. And then I do that.
Nope.
Oh.
Too soon.
Can you put your... Oh, shit. Well, I killed it.
We had to restart it.
Ah, shit. Bring the cube back in. Alright, so that's what we gotta do. It's just a little...
You gotta let me out.
Oh,
yeah, no. Just let it go all the way to the top and then switch it, because you were, like, halfway up before you changed it.
Yeah, okay.
I'll let you know when it's at the very top.
Yeah. You gotta make sure yours is gonna be, like, right below it, too, where you put yours. Yep. I need the cube. I probably don't, actually, but... Oh, you know, yeah, I do. But you gotta put your portal back over here. Yeah, and then put your... Yeah, put your red one, like, right there. Or just move it over a little bit. So it'll be, like, directly underneath that one. There you go.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's up.
Okay.
Alright, good?
Yep.
Where's the cube?
Oh, shit. Let's back it up. Oh. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Yay! Nah. Death Field's open, but I can't get in.
Why not?
If I jump off this, doesn't it shut off the blue thing?
Oh, yeah, it does. And if I go through this, I might kill my portals. Son of a bitch. I found a loophole.
I can put portals down. Oh.
Yeah, you can use your portals. Do you want me to let you out? Oh, except I can't. I think I was supposed to do this without jumping down or something. But I couldn't have done that.
Yeah, because I need to... Unless I'm really fast.
Because
I can see the cube that I need.
Yeah, you're not going to be able to get through in time. Interesting.
Alright. Can't you use your portals to get out?
No, because mine is controlling that thing.
I know, but can you jump in and then jump out of the blue?
No, because there's a net there. See the net in front of that one? Like, that's what stopped the block from going through. That's why we had to do it that fancy way.
Wait. Is my yellow portal still there, or did you kill it?
No, I killed it. Both yours are free.
I know. Just because I can give you a portal in here, but then we'd both be stuck in here.
Yeah, they wouldn't do much.
Can you, open this thing for me real quick?
Well, I'll kill my portals, because I have to walk past this thing.
Oh, to get on the button to open this door?
Yeah, like, look at my screen. Like, there's not, I can't get over there.
Oops.
Jesus Christ, tab.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Well, we'll have to redo this anyways.
Yeah, fuck, whatever. Alright. Well, we got, like, the right idea. It's just, we need another cube or something.
Yeah.
Because your button definitely has to be held down.
Yeah.
And I can't leave without my portals or whatever. Oh, I have the cube in here, never mind. Yeah. Alright, we gotta figure out a different way, because obviously that way didn't work.
That goes up.
Like I said, it's like we need another cube or something.
Yeah.
Because there's too many buttons to sit on.
Get that out.
No, because we need someone on that button. Now there's no excuse. Become a fan on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, bookmark our website, and subscribe to us on YouTube for all the latest MOD Gamers updates.